What's up, guys? It's Nick Donalds here. Today we're going shopping during the pandemic. We're with Bro Donalds here. We're gonna be walking about a mile to the store. We got 30 bucks to spend.
Got some water.
Got our masks, got the water, got the hand sanitizer.
Handy-sandy.
And yeah.
Got the hand sanitizer.
We'll see you when we see something interesting. Get out of the road. Guys, here we are coming to one of the main streets. We're about to see how clear it looks.
Yeah, it's really not that far away.
It's pretty clear.
It could be on the left.
Yeah, it's pretty clear. Shocking. It's a beautiful day. It's about 80 degrees here. May. I'm going to say today is May.
It's May 8th.
8th. Okay, yeah, that's what I was going to say. Anything to say to the vlogging?
Stay safe during these harsh times.
Yeah. Stay alive. Don't let your grandparents die. As you can see here, we're walking under some beautiful trees.
And I am about burning alive out here.
Yeah, I'd say it's about 80 degrees, and it's only
let me check on my phone. I think it's 80.
All right, we're checking the weather. What's it say?
I'm trying to put my password in. 77.
77, that's crazy. And it's May 8th. Summer's more than a month away. Unbelievable.
I'm about to freaking crap my pants.
Alright then. In case y'all didn't know, the way we just walked, there's a ton of elderly homes around there. So we hope everybody's staying safe. That's why we're bringing the masks. It's not only for our protection, it's for everybody else's protection, right?
And if you guys need masks and you have a long sock, go to YouTube and look up a sock mask, and it will teach you how to make a mask out of a sock.
I mean,
all
we
you
can,
need
we,
is scissors.
Yeah, we can make a tutorial of that if you wanted.
Yes.
Yeah?
Just make sure you leave a comment down below.
Make sure to like as well. We're coming to the most, treacherous part of our journey, which is the roundabout. Looks pretty empty, so we might be able to make it across unscathed, but...
You know, we should get some.
I think we'll be good.
Yeah, we should be.
If nobody's freaking crazy. All right, here we go. You might be watching us die.
Wait.
Okay, just go. Wait in the middle. Okay, yep. We're still alive for now. Corona might change that pretty soon. But I can see SARS in the distance, so.
Sir.
What was that?
Yes, sir!
All right. We'll see you there. All right, guys, we've arrived at our destination. You know what that means. Masks on.
Mask up.
You got your mask on, Aiden?
Yeah.
Let's go. SARS Super Savers Food. I don't know what it's called exactly.
SARS Super Savers Food.
Oh, I got it almost right. All right, let's hope it's air conditioned in there because we are burning up and we are out of breath out here. We're about to find a Oh, yes. It is air-conditioned, baby. Oh. All right, where are we heading first? Chip section?
No.
No?
Oh, I love these.
You want to...
Look at how many are in there for $2.
You can get those if you
I'm
want.
I'm getting it. Well, we need to get a basket.
We could get a card if you wanted.
No,
all right.
You're getting two?
Yep, two for $3.
Oh, that one comes with a back roller.
Oh, what a deal.
I want to get two of those.
Oh, I'm good.
Some of
I need back scratchers. My back annoys me when it freaking itches. Aiden, what are you looking for?
Scratchers.
2 for $3?
I think they have better ones over here.
Alright, that's $1 of Aiden spent on matches.
No,
yeah, there's none.
Oh, I guess that's the only box. Luckily, I got some.
Alright. I already know what I'm going after. Two for five.
Wow, What about the piazza? Right.
Shopping trip
peace
complete.
Tea. Peach.
Alright, we got some stuff for our mom for her birthday, and we got some snacks for ourselves.
No, not for her birthday.
Oh, Mother's Day. Mother's Day's tomorrow. Alright, we'll show you the load when we get home, maybe. Alright, guys, we have some extra money left over, so we're gonna play the claw machine here. What you gonna go for?
I'm gonna go for the squishy.
Come on, mom's gonna be here soon, my guy. Gonna get it?
It's perfect.
Ooh.
Alright, run it back.
We each have $2.
Run it back, Trevor. Run it back.
Going for the squishy again?
Yeah.
He almost got it.
Alright, you wanna go?
Alright, guys. That completes the Corona vlog. That was fun eating, right?
Yep.
All right, yeah, we got some stuff for our mom for Mother's Day tomorrow and some snacks for ourselves. It's pretty cool to see how the store works during this pandemic. And yeah, peace.
Stay safe.